And I don't mind that Columbia got less applause than Impact. That's absolutely right. The thing you should know, though, is that I earned two of my college degrees while I was in prison. I joined the Black Panther Party when I was 15 years old. When I was 16, I was arrested, and I had what became a 15-year journey in terms of my involvement on the front lines of the movement and in prison. I served 9.5 years in prison. And so, when we talk about the abuses of the parole system, when we talk about people who have come and who have built their lives and made enormous contributions, as there are many men and women in the house tonight, as my brother Jazz Joseph Hayden in the house tonight, here's what you need to know about Jazz Hayden, who spent over 30 years in prison and who has come out and become a leader of the social justice movement to fight stop and frisk, to fight parole abuse, to fight to stop mass incarceration. This is an example of the brilliance that is incarcerated, and this is an example of what we're fighting against when we talk about the abuses of the system. Federal prison no longer has a parole system. And you should know that that bill was initiated by our most liberal senator at a time when he was fighting for re-election, because it's easy to get tough on crime. But that means continued abuses for a population that from the get-go has been miseducated, from the get-go lives in poverty, from the get-go is suffering from antiquated drug laws, from the get-go who gets sentenced in a fashion that betrays the racism of the system, from a system that has more black men and brown men in chains today than they were in chains at the height of slavery, and it separates these families. So that's what the fight is tonight. And so when we look at people, we talk about the parole system and people who are standing here like myself, like Jazz Hayden, like many brothers and sisters in the audience, it is because of activism and love that we stand here, not because of a system that cares, because the system does not care. We will only care if we refuse to give up the fight. That's why we're here tonight. Impact Repertory Theater is a group of young people who best describe themselves as artivists. When you combine an activist with an artivist, this is what you have. And so when we say to the young people of Impact, what is Impact?
It's not a game.
What is Impact?
It's not a game.
How come it's not a game?
Because what we do now matters forever.
Because what?
Because what we do now matters forever.
And how long is forever?
Forever and ever and ever.
I stands for?
Inspiration.
M.
Motivation.
B.
Preparation.
A.
Activism.
C.
Commitment.
T.
Teamwork.
Our credo is,
we are youth activists who view the creative arts and leadership training as a way to develop ourselves and change the world in a positive way. We believe that we must be the message that we bring through hard work, focus, discipline, unity, and the principles of SOS. Safe space, outstanding effort, and service to our family, friends, community.
Riverside Church, community brothers and sisters, proudly present Grammy-nominated, Oscar-nominated, Harlem's Own, Impact, Repertory, Theater.
I wasn't born Crip, and I wasn't born Blood. But when there were no hugs at home, the streets showed me love. Frankenstein made a monster, and American made TV. So I saw 1,000 murders before I was 3. I wasn't born alive. I didn't know I'd steal. But all your values told me, I need the riches to be real. I had Malcolm and Martin, but you shot them down. Tried to get a job, you said no with a frown. I went to crowded schools with teachers who were stressed. Then I tried to go to college and you said that was reserved for the best. So I went to the center to play and you said the course was too high. So I went to the mountain to dream and you led my dream. die. So I asked for a moment to speak of the pain. And you said, stop acting like a baby. Life's not a game. So I put on my headphones, drowned out the screams. And you run up the corner for making a scene. No present, no future, no hope I can call. Even a mouse would turn vicious when it stacks against the wall. I started like a smile, but now I don't know. Maybe you can tell me which way I should go. Midnight basketball games in the park, a computer near my bed, and a mentor with heart. They say the goal worth the struggle is the prize that is just right. Well, I'm the promise of tomorrow. Am I not worth the fight? I am the village that will grow from the child. I am your future. And just to show off, they say the apple doesn't fall far from the tree. Frankenstein made a monster. What will you make me?
That keeps us down. I will shoot down all your attempts.
black man and white man have said. He said that politics is all about bloodshed. A form of resolving contradiction, and that war is politics with bloodshed. So one of the greatest things is to be political in a way that supports oppressed people. In fact, Repertory theory, that they're taking on politics.
Dance, 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 do that dance. Everybody, body, do that dance.